In Hong Kong, people have become used to watching reports on Chinese efforts to manipulate events.
Good evening, ATV's News at 8 for Friday the 16th of June. Tonight, China is maintaining a propaganda campaign following the Tiananmen massacre.
But the attempts to deny Tiananmen ever happened have horrified many here.